Mighty D's here, so I'll now hand over to Alec, ask him to say a few words, and officially open the games.
Well, firstly, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the 41st Adrossan Highland Games. I think we've all missed this great annual event for so long. And it's great to be here and see a wonderful turnout today to celebrate the time-honoured tradition of the gathering of pipers, dancers, athletes, performers, and those competing in our national pastimes. Also, a special mention goes out to all the running stalls, activities, and of course, the catering, which keeps us all going with food, tea, coffee, and something a bit stronger. Also, a big thank you to Ian at Clyde Kilts for kicking me out today. He's been a great help. All of today's events could not happen without the hard work of the Adrossan Highland Games Committee and all the supporters here today and behind the scenes. And of course, to all of you here, a huge thank you for coming out today on a lovely Scottish summer's day. I have the great honour of being the chieftain today, and I officially declare the 41st Adrossan Highland Games open. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Thanks very much, Alec, and enjoy your day. And I'll now ask our Vice Chair, Derek Addison, to protect Alec with his chieftain's crook. And we have one more presentation today. It was from the longest serving chieftain, the Reverend Jim, to our current chieftain, Alec. It was the Chieftain's Cup. Thanks very much, guys. Everybody enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Bye, Major.